their offense right now, and Amir Abdullah running the football all over the place.
Third down and six. Armstrong for Westerkamp again, and he caught it behind his back. Unbelievable! Westerkamp's a magician as he pulls it in at the 48 for the first down.
They don't think they need to look at it again.
Wow.
I don't think there's any type of drill that you can do in practice to be able to make this catch in a game.
That is fantastic.
That's just good concentration. I think that's feel. That may not be concentration. That may be feeling. He felt the ball in his back.
Catch, first down, Nebraska.
That is just outstanding. You know, Tim Beck told